Okay, I'm just gonna start. Hey guys! What's up? It's Caroline, and today I'm going to be showing you my everyday makeup routine. My everyday makeup routine. Yeah, because, I don't know what else to film, and I like really want to give the people what they want, and by the people I mean all of the 9 people who are watching this video. Oh my god. That was scary. I'm sorry you had to see that. Yeah, I'm just gonna get started. So, I don't prime my face unless I'm like going out for like a big long time. But yeah, so this. Ooh, this is my concealer. It's the Too Faced Born This Way concealer. It's my favorite mascara. This is not mascara. Don't put this on your eyes. Yeah, so I'm just gonna put it, like, I'm just using this as a mirror. Yep, very professional setup. I'm gonna put it here, like that. And here. I was literally, like, I'm not even kidding when I say I was born with bags under my eyes. Okay. So I'm gonna put a big, look at that, that's... I don't get a lot of pimples, but when I do, it's always right there. So, that's awesome. Okay. So now, that's the complete look. Thanks for watching. Just kidding. Now I use this, not a real beauty blender. I got some dirt on it. A lot of the time, if we're being honest here, I don't use this. I like it better than a brush, but sometimes I don't want to walk all the way to the bathroom and wet it. I'm that, yeah. Yeah, I know, it's pretty sad. But, for the purpose of this video, I did. So, you're welcome for that. Oh, and let me know if you think this sweater is cool or ugly. Okay, I'm gonna blend this in now. Now I use the Benefit Hoola bronzer. Very brand new. Just kidding. This is the only bronzer I've ever bought. I think I got it in, like, grade 9 or grade 10. So... yeah, but I'm trying to use it up because I want to, I don't know, I just feel like I should use it up before I get a new one. But funny story about this, I was getting my makeup done for like an event, and I was talking to the lady, as you do, and she's like, so what bronzer do you usually like to use? And I was like, oh, I really like the Benefit Hoola bronzer, and she stops what she's doing, and she goes,
you don't think that's too orange for your skin tone?
And I was like, I do know. Like, have I been walking around looking orange my whole existence? I don't know. But, that's...
I'm still gonna use it anyways.
So, I use this brush. Should probably get a new one. But, it's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. I put it here. And here. Oof. Really good professional techniques going on. There's a fine line between looking like you did your makeup properly and looking like your neck is just dirty. So make sure you do that correctly. I would tell you how to do it correctly, but honestly, I don't know how. Okay, next. It's my it's the NARS orgasm blush. I'm putting this on my cheeks. A lot of people don't wear blush, but they'll do like foundation and bronzer and highlighter, and they'll just like skip blush, and then they look a little bit dead. So don't do that. I also put it right there. Okay.
Okay.
I actually honestly haven't recently been using highlighter. I have a lot of highlighters and I went through like a highlighter phase, but like I don't really wear it that much anymore. So I'm not gonna do that because that would be a lie if I said I did it. Okay. Now for my eyebrows. I use this Benefit Goof Proof Eyebrow Pencil. It's got this and this. And use it. As you can probably tell, I like to keep my eyebrows very natural. I've never gotten them done, so that's why they look like that. But like, I honestly have no intention of getting them done. I'm just too scared that they'll make them worse than they already are. So I just don't go. So. Makeup look. Honestly, I don't wear makeup every day either. Only on the days when I like want to look less ugly. Okay, that's good. And then I brush them again. Just for the heck of it. Thumbnail. And then to set them, I use this. It's the Benefit Ready Set Brow. Okay, for my very, very, very complicated eyeshadow, I use this same bronzer and I put it in there. That's it. I started doing this because I saw someone do this. I forget who the first person I saw do this was, but like a lot of people do this. But I saw someone do it and I was like, oh my god, you're so smart. And then I started doing it. It adds like warmth and helps make you look like not dead inside, which is nice. It's a nice plus. Okay, cool. Now I look like this. It looks better in real life than it does on the camera. So, yeah, just a disclaimer, it looks better in person. Now I curl my lashes with this nice, clean eyelash curler. Yeah, you see that? Yeah. I'm kind of lying because I don't always curl them because I feel like it makes them fall out a bit and I have the worst eyelashes ever. This is my favorite mascara. It's the Benefit Roller Lash. This is also really good for when I don't curl them because it kind of curls them on its own. See that? Honestly, I don't even get upset about that anymore because it just happens on the daily. Like, I just expect it at this point. That's it. That's it for this video. I hope you watched it, I guess. If you liked it, subscribe. Comment down below a hilarious joke. And yeah. Bye. I shouldn't do that.